Conservative leader Andrew Scheer clearly knew who he wanted to debate tonight, the other frontrunner, Liberal leader Justin Trudeau. But Trudeau was a no-show.
Andrew Scheer, what's the consensus?
I think I found some consensus. I think we can all agree that Justin Trudeau is afraid of his record, and that's why he's not here tonight.
And repeatedly, he attacked Trudeau's record from everything, from the carbon tax to the cost of living, and calling Trudeau a liar on the SNC-Lavalin affair. And he did this because Scheer isn't likely going to draw away the typical voters from the NDP or the Green. The two progressive leaders on either side of Scheer, NDP's Jagmeet Singh and the Greens' Elizabeth May, took aim at the Conservative leader. But with polls suggesting the NDP and the Greens fighting for third place, Singh knew he had to do something to try to bring back support that's drifted to the Greens.
When it comes down to it, we have a solid position, unlike the Greens, on a woman's right to choose. We have a solid position when it comes national unity. We have a belief that we can't leave workers behind, and we strongly believe that we should not be putting Mr. Scheer in the Prime Minister's seat.
Clearly frustrating May, the only leader who's taken part in previous election debates.
Sorry, Jagmeet, I had to listen to your absurdities. You're going to have to stop now.
The only difference is that Mr. Scheer doesn't believe that climate change actually exists.
Ms. May does get a chance to respond.
I'm afraid I am not going to go down the little rabbit hole that Mr. Singh just created.
As for Trudeau, he spent the evening campaigning 2,700 kilometers away in Edmonton, campaigning in front of a large crowd of supporters.